Hey y'all, it's Trey Dynasty. I'd like to say welcome back, and today we're going to be reacting to another song by Trey Songz called Circle. Now, I don't usually do like more than two singles from artists. I usually like to wait until like albums of theirs drop, but like I just thought this would be like a pretty different because it's been a while since he's dropped something. Been like a couple months since I did a video on him. So I just thought like, hey, I'll make an exception this one time and just react to it, see if it's good. Hopefully he is, because he's working on an album, and I hope this is like a good single for it. But anyways, yeah, this is gonna be another reaction to Trey Songz's new song Circle. So let's just see if this ain't good. I'm sorry, but in the music video, he's looking at this one girl. He looks so just unhappy. Like he just looks like he does not want to be right there with her. Heard you here on a rebound, bet you want me to put shame on you. Thumb it twice that on you. Go in and say, go. Over you and over getting over you. Now we try, we can't say it's over. Okay, so that was Circles by Trey Songz, and I'm not gonna lie, that was really good. I think that's like the best song he's come out with so far this year. Better than like, how many times you know that song's pretty important, and better than that song he did with Summer Walker. So far, I think this is like his best. But first, let me start off with this. I still have like this opinion that Trey Songz has, if not the best, but one of the best vocals in R&B right now. Like he's a better singer than some of my favorite artists and stuff like that. Even my all-time favorites. So I really like it. I've always kind of liked his voice, and it really shined well on here. He's still got even though he's been in the game for so long. And then the message, I think it was about like him just saying I guess the relationships are like endless loops in a way. Once you find like that good person, like y'all have times where y'all argue, y'all fight, and then y'all have times where y'all make up, and then like just like love each other. So like it's just like an endless circle. You're gonna go do those things over and over and over again with the person you really truly love. So I thought that was pretty interesting concept. And then like they're always gonna be with each other, like down for each other and stuff like that. Even like in like the music video, there's like one scene, like one of the couples gets pulled over by the police, and like they're like holding each other's hand, just saying like you know, no matter what happens, they're always gonna like be together, you know what I mean? So that's a pretty good message. I hope like a lot of people find that kind of love in a way. It's a song you can like rely on for like the rest of your life and stuff. And yeah, this is overall a really good song, a very catchy one. I like the hook to this one. And I hope this is like a big hit, because it is trending on YouTube right now, so I hope it is a big hit. I get props for Trey Songz, not only because like what I said before, but because like he's been in the game for so long, he's still making like good music and stuff like that. He may not be the most popular nowadays, but he's still giving his all and stuff like that. And then also, he's been doing like a lot, and then he's been helping with like the Black Lives Matter movement and trying to like support like black communities and stuff like that. I'd be seeing a lot of his stuff on Instagram and stuff, and like you just gotta commend the guy for like trying to do right, you know what I mean? He just seems like he's a cool guy to be around. Anyways, the song Circles, certified thumbs up. Really do enjoy this song. I probably will go back to it after this recording. And yeah, that's pretty much all I gotta say. Oh, one more thing. I hope he comes up with the album at some point this year. If not, I'm cool with waiting, because he is trying to like help things out. So like, I'm cool with waiting. But anyways, that's all I really had to say. This is Trey Dynasty. Hope y'all enjoyed the video. If you did, please leave a like. Comment like how y'all feel about this song down below. Subscribe if you're new. Try to hit 160 subs. And that's pretty much all I gotta say. Thank y'all for watching. Hope y'all have a great day. And I'm out.